say something real quick. Jay kind of put it in a new way to me, in a way that I'd never really understood before. And that might sound bad coming from our new pastor, but I'm just being honest. As we were coming out here, you know, I felt like that we were following a funeral. And the Lord was just speaking to me in that moment, like, TJ, you realize these people, hopefully, they're getting what I'm telling you. Hopefully they're getting, and what he told me was, is, as we were driving out here, the people that got baptized, they were hoping to make a decision to put their flesh to death. And that's exactly what Jesus wants us to do. So, you know, I've never understood it like I did today in today's message. And driving out here, it was like we were going to a funeral, and in a way, we were. But the good thing about it is, when we get raised back out of this water, we're more alive than we've ever been. So, you know, that's just what I want to say to you guys. Maybe you've been baptized before, but maybe you didn't. Maybe you've never really understood it in the way that God spoke to me. So, you know, I'm wanting to get married. I want my flesh to die like it's never died before, so that whenever I arrive, I'm rising with him and more this year. So I hope that helps somebody.
TJ, we baptize you today in the name of Jesus Christ and for the redemption of your sin, that the Holy Spirit might live in you from this day forward, in Jesus' name.